Fuck, you kicked me out of the bus.
They should just bring the crews back, huh?
You said it was glitching through the floor. Oh, they coming up the stairs. They coming up the fucking stairs. Go, 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 go. Get this motherfucker. Where did he go? Bitch. Oh, he shot me down, bro. Come get me. I'm dead, bro. I'm dead. Get this motherfucker. Tackle this bitch, bro. Bitch. I'm gonna execute you. Fuck that. Bitch. Last one is ass. Last one, that goddamn it. Last one, that fucker. Last one, that motherfucker, bro. Oh my. I swear to God, I hear something, bro. Who is this? Who is this? Who is this, bro? Who is this? Who is this person, bro? Who is this? I don't know who this. Wait. Get. Was he dragging you?
It was Halloween night at 9 o'clock at night. It was a full moon. There were two men crouched by the campfire. One name was HRK, the other name was Philly Wolf. They both was bearded with long stringy gray hair.
Yo, what happened to my character beard, bro? That shit gone.
When they... Damn, what the fuck?
That nigga got the chop.
What the fuck is that?
That nigga got the sideburns, cuz.
You got the sideburns, bro. What the hell? Let me go first person mode so I can look at that shit. Hit.
Oh, God, nigga.
Damn.
I just
know
that
your character look like a fucking Indian.
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, bro. I don't know. Oh, shit! Oh! Get the fuck out! What the fuck? Oh, my God. Damn, this will be right by the fucking alligator, bro. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. They was not playing, fam. Oh my
god. I'm not. Hold on.
Let me drop this motherfucker right quick. Oh, it's in the water. No!
Dude, let's go. You gotta go get it now, man.
Go get your skin, cuz. Go get your skin.
Bro, oh shit, it's right here, bro. Give me this motherfucker, bro.
That nigga ain't put a tippy toe in the fucking water.
Fuck that. I'm saying it right there, dude. They ain't risking that at all.
Damn.
Gotta open up the video, spinning the last one. We the wild boy.
We the wild boy. Where shit at?
Hold on. How the hell y'all do this?
Do the whole ass shit?
We the wild boys gonna do it. We the motherfucker. Fuck this, bro. I'm finna get this nigga. Nigga, what you looking at, bitch? What the fuck you looking at? What the fuck you looking at, bitch? On the gang, nigga. What's happening, bro? What's happening, nigga? I'm with the shits, nigga. I'm with the shits, bitch. What's happening? I'm with the shits, bitch. What's happening, bitch? What's happening, bitch? I'll fucking gut your shit, bitch. What's happening, bitch? What the fuck happening, bitch? What's happening, bitch? Bitch! Bitch, what's happening? Bitch, get your... Get your... Bitch! What for cover?
Oops. I forgot that my Deadeye automatically... As soon as my Deadeye automatically paints all the bullets onto the target, it just starts shooting, and I forgot that. And the first bullet was at your head. So it was just like... My bad. My bad.
Oh my Jesus Christ.
I was gonna let you kill me and get it back. No, I know.
You gotta see, like, me standing on this thing right now. Oh shit. Y'all know these little rocks and shit you stand up on here and shit? Like, these little cliffs, they got a whole bunch of, like, rocks and cliffs and shit. Like, I'm standing on the edge of the rocks and there's animals below
me. Some of them you can sit on that.
And there's animals below me, guess what?
Yeah, ain't shit. You gotta kill a rabbit
as well. Dude, this is looking like a tiki mask. GTA Christmas sweater on, cuz. What? Bro? Fuck you, little googly eyed zombie. Call of Duty World War 3 looking ass bitch. I swear to fucking God. I swear to.
It ain't my fault, dude.
Where? Where?
Fuck the weight room. Jesus. Yep. Get that bitch leather.
What? Fight. Bitch, let's do it. Let's fucking do it. One friend. But wait, there's more. Cause this one's a screamer.
To the left.
Oh, how?
Yeah, she just barricaded it.
He said, oh, how?
No, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, hold on. I got a better one.
Chill.
Oh, what a bitch.
Play Cash's favorite song. Oh, oh.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Yup. fucking head ass. Oh my god.
Oh my what? God. That was Nicki Minaj. What happened?
Ooh. Hit.
She was good. This nigga was not. Nah, what are you talking about, bro?
This gonna make me bad.
She tripping, bro.
I'm in my mind.
This is Dickie, what you talking about?
You put my guy.
What's going on, bro? Your turn, bro. I don't know what's going on. Niggas talking about, bro. Hey, yo.
Song and started dying.
Hey, I don't know. I'm listening to Chung Lee. I don't know what's wrong.
Hey, you're gonna make up my whole house.
Oh, Duchess, what happened?
Trying to tell me, give him like some answers and shit. I told that nigga.
None of my business. It's none of my business.
Op 4 is securing the container. Biohazard container.
Suck my dick, dude.
Take out the hostiles.
Lame as who? How you even knew I was in there? Fuck out of here.
Just sit here and grow.
What you talking about, dude? I think my barber blind in one eye, man. That nigga be having my shit high on one side. I for the job. That's the devil. Bro, he's kidding me. Like the last time he comes, he's good.
Bro, you know what's crazy? Cause I swear to God, he did that same shit. Like he was on my right side for a long time, and then he was on top of my head for like a long time. Usually he'll dun. But it's like I felt like you can feel the nigga pushing your shit back. Like I just felt them getting high. With I'm like, what the?
It be hot in the mud. The Clippers get to burning you on that one side. I'm like, bro, you been on the side too long. I feel this shit, bro. Like, my shit getting real tender right there, bro. You damn near about to cut into my skin. Why the fuck is you still right?
Dude.
Then it be fucking me up. When he go back to that other side, I already know. Like, he might be done with the cutting, but hold on, I missed something. And then he get to hitting that one side again. I'm like, he taking my shit up, bro. I'm like,
I can't get a line into, like, down there next, in the middle of fucking December and shit.
and that shit be like, weird,
I see it growing in, though. That's how I knew I knew I wasn't tripping, nigga. I see that shit growing. You see all that hair growing in, nigga. It look like I got what the fuck is that shit? You call that shit? Look like I got a Eddie. Oh, God, look like I got an Eddie and shit, dude. Duh. Swear to God, dog, it look like I got an Eddie, dog. That's how I know my shit for push back. When you at school, do you be cussing? Do you say it's Treyway while you're at school? No, not at school either.
I wish.
I know you do it sometimes, like when you're in the shower or some shit. It's fucking Treyway.
I've done it before, yeah.
Yeah. All right, can you whisper? You can whisper. We'll be really quiet. You just gotta say it's fucking Treyway.
Just whisper. It's
fucking Treyway. You're bad influence.
Hey, at least we got you to say it. That's all that counts. Shot him right through. I told you they was in that corner and shit.
Dude, I just got all the four people. Watch this. Shoot at me again. I just got four people.
You just got four people. Not do that shit. You can say it's fucking Treyway.
It's fucking Treyway. Dude, stay his team.
Now, why fucking Snapchat, every time you open up the fucking app, is always the camera always facing you and shit?
It is. Mine be facing the other
one. I'll be like, ugly motherfucker.
So what you doing?
Okay. Hey, oh, God. You be looking random as hell. You don't even know as soon as you open that app.
Oh, God, dog.
No, I'm like, dog, why they do that, bro? Yeah, I'd be God, like, I had to hear him turn the camera. You're like, ugly motherfucker.
Dude, the flaming itself.
Oh, so good. Ugly motherfucker. I got to hear him click on Discover and shit. Little... I'm like, dog, that shit looks so burnt. Oh my God!
Ten pretty girls inside the chin tiki.
I really had him. I would take that nigga down to see heavy.
Damn, damn, y'all fucked that nigga up. Damn, that bitch flew back. Boom. Dog, she. Stupid ass. I caught her right on her fucking drone, bro. I'm a sneaky motherfucker. Ooh, where? Oh, he called me creeping. Red heart, homie, yeah, I got fish eyes. I'm Todd. When y'all hear this beginning, run for your fucking life. Fuck. I don't want y'all to vote me again, sorry.
It was all amazing.
I was like, damn, bro, y'all could have just muted me, fam. I had to kick me. Y'all don't like my emo music? Screw y'all.
It was only two that
y'all know y'all gonna rock to this shit later, man. Jesus.
Oh, yeah, the guy's named Death Eyes. I know he's down with the darkness.
All right, I know you're right. Death Eyes, I know you're down with this dark shit, man. Emo,
look,
emo.
In solidarity with you playing some music, I'm gonna throw some down, too.
Throw some down? Oh, see, look, he fuck with that emo shit. He's don't down you? With don't you? Shit. Don't you?
No, not really, but I'll still play some. Just to, you know?
You got hair, right? You got hair?
You gotta be thirsty. Are you down with
I ain't gonna
this?
Say shit.
Do you have hair?
Do you have hair? I'm not confirming or denying it.
Do you have hair? I just want to know, do you have hair?
Maybe. You never know.
Yes.
Maybe right. I got that comb over thing going. Who knows? I ain't gonna say nothing.
Yes!
And you don't like emo? And you don't like emo?
Exactly, not really.
Why?
I'm a death metal fan.
Yes, you're down.
Emo is kind of like almost the same.
Look, I want to be able to rage to what I'm listening to, not feel bad while listening to it.
This you can rage to this. Did you not hear what I was playing? You can rage to this.
No, actually, I did not. No, this is what I mean. What I'm going to be going crazy to. Hold on.
I know what type of shit you talking about, that sad shit. It's not the sad side of the emo rap. This is that lit shit. Or you talking about that type of shit? Like...
Yeah.
We're glad because someone's swinging from a rafter, okay? It's a crazy kind of time.
Come on, man. Why are y'all voting me, dude? What is going on?
Don't worry.
Jesus Christ,
like,
dude.
They voted for you, and I'm the one who played the death metal.
Right, he plays the death metal.
That was me, death guy. Guy playing death metal.
Y'all like fucking with me, don't y'all? Y'all like just fucking screwing around with me, do you?
You know what, I was mad at... To be fair, I wish I did that now, just so I could've fucked you, but I wasn't me. I'm blaming Cavi, or, I don't know.
Fucking Dragon King, man, he's fucking with me. Dragon King, you fucking with me, dude. You're fucking with me, bro. I don't appreciate that. Oh my god, look at him. He just fucking with me. Dragon, I swear to fucking god, bro. You're fucking with me right now. I will blast this music all in your ear.
Do you listen to Death Clap? I love Death
Clap. Death Eyes?
Yeah. I do. The drummer actually is from one of my favorite bands, Death, Gene Holgan. The guitarist is actually the guy who created the show, too. He did the vocals as well. You know all about that band. I'm out of zaps, can't get him anymore. I'll be down. So. The bassist is actually from Ryan Keller. What the hell is the bassist?
Oh no, I got him down.
I got fish eyes, I'm tired.
He's behind the
stairs.
Downstairs.
Oh shit, oh I see him. Oh, I'm stuck in this wall, shit. He's dead? Oh yeah, he's dead.
I see it! I see it!
Uh-oh! Wait, where the hell were they? Oh shit.
She was up here.
No celebration for you.
Are you serious? Yeah, he can't join in.
That aim was terrible, sorry.
Fuck, Cavi.
Hey, Samage, why did you vote me, dude?
I didn't vote, period.
You did vote.
Hey, we got another on mic. Everyone just let's vote randomly on Dom just to mess with him now. Okay, everyone?
No, please, no, please, I'm gonna get kicked. Don't do it. Don't do it.
That implies your friend's gonna kick you too. That's
no, she's
harsh.
Not. She's not gonna have any parts in that. It's gonna be three. It's just gonna be all three. Oh, she's not gonna.
I just wanna make emo and death metal music and get down with the darkness.
Get down with the sickness. That's what some of them just
get down with the
off.
Fucking sickness.
That band has made one song for like 15 years and no one has noticed. All they did was rearrange it.
Jesus, right. Right.
I kind of want to listen to that now. Holy shit.
Yes, yes.
No, I want to pop a rope, cut my life into pieces.
Like, you're not living right if you never heard that song before.
Wait, did someone say they don't know that song?
Yeah, if you don't know that song, you're not living right.
Nah, you don't recognize this song. Oh, that's a Jimmy Dean commercial. I look like a Jimmy Dean, believe it, but... Let's get really white in this bitch.
Holy shit.
Throwback.
Throwback. I think I've heard that shit before.
Oh, come on. Everyone heard this at one point in their lives.
What is that, like 2003?
2002, I think, actually. Holy shit, one sec. This came out in... Yeah, it's like 2002, 2003, I think, yeah. God, I feel old now.
Oh man, don't remind me, bro. Oh Jesus.
Like,
oh.
I remember losing my mind to the song as a kid. Like, yeah, this is great. And now I sit here
like in a mirror, like in your room, like with a guitar in your hand and shit.
I mean, there's a bass in my basement that counts.
Oh shit, yeah. That's lit too.
That was not meant to sound like a pun, but it ended up being one.
That's fucking lit too. I can relate.
Oh no! They took him down. What should we ever do? Nothing. We will do nothing. Oh, they got me. It's who's the Chinese chick? Habana. There we go. And there's also Ying, I guess. Man, I feel like listening to all these old 2000 songs. Oh, that was some Drowning Pool then.
Come on, I was fucking wow. That's so gay.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, he was going crazy, bro. He was going crazy.
Y'all just
crazy.
Getting it on it. I see him bobbing.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Let the bodies get the floor.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard.
What if I'm coming down the stairs?
Do you have a, what do you call it? Oh, you don't have a C4. That would have been perfect there.
Oh my fucking god, bro.
My body hit the floor!
We all hit the fucking floor that round.
We all hit the fucking floor that round. Jesus, they just rip all through your torso.
Oh god. Wait, what was that other one? Oh god, then there's this song. What? Again? Did he invite you? You thinking about going? One sec, folks.
Whoop. Okay, let me just do this. Yeah. See, he gotta get hip to this, bro. I'm tired. Do radar on me. Out of his eyes. I'm tired. Do. Radar. I'm trying to look for this. One, I think I've seen it. Where is it? It's somewhere in this playlist. Somewhere in this freaking playlist. Where is it? I know I've seen it somewhere. Somewhere, somehow. I seen it, bro. Where is it? I might have passed it.
10 seconds.
When you're alone.
5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container.
I feel like I did. I know I did. I think I can.
I heard someone singing this. One sec. Come on. I heard someone singing it. Who was it?
Dragon, I swear to God, bro.
Have a kill.
Oh, hell yeah.
What you know about this?
Goddamn right I do. Oh shit, where they come from?
They're in there on me.
All just dead.
What you know about this? It's gonna get ready. What do you say? Are you ready?
Why did it go perfect with that? Oh my god.
Fucking cat got me. You,
Dom. Oh, sorry. I almost rocked out for a second. I almost fucking rocked out for a second. Hold on.
Oh my god, I had to say that because you're a fucking head ass. To the right.
Oh, what was that? I almost fucking rocked out. My bad. Dude. I almost lost my shit for a second.
Oh, wait, here we go. Y'all probably know this one.
Oh almost lost my shit.
Oh shit!
Oh, you see how I tried to get down there? I swear, bro, that is so geek!
Damn, looks like you came undone. I'm using all bad song puns, I don't give a shit.
Wow, is that corn?
Yeah! They still make music.
Hello, Jonathan. Apparently. Oh my god. I live
Jonathan
for
this. Remember we used to rock a fucking kilt all the time, and like that used to be the popular thing to wear for guys?
No.
Back when I was in high school, I knew one dude who would wear a freaking, like,